He who sows the wind shall reap the storm. The Dark One opened up Lesnitsky's thoughts to me. I know all their plans. I know Pavel is going to be at the Red Square, and that's where I have to face him, before going to Polis. A peace conference is being held there. Laughable. The war has already started. It won't stop while there's a person alive in Metro. All trying to stop it could just as well try and stop a tornado with their bare hands. But I still have to try. I have to reach Polis to denounce the liars and face the storm.
Shadows here. Many. Don't see me. Don't hear. Alive and dead at once. Very strange. Here, we'll help you breathe.
Our first Ranger outpost, and we're still studying the city around us. There's a supply cache to the north, near a large courtyard. Everything else seems normal. Just the dead and silent houses all around. Today we heard a sound in the distance, like a horn or a crash. The silence is gone. My ears are still ringing, but death. I fear it is still close. My final entry. Our base is gone. We're no longer safe here. You won't be either. We brought this on our world. If we hear the noise, you must run and save yourself.
The little human is looking for another human. Not like you. A woman? Yes, a woman. Mother. Found this, but try not to kill aimlessly. I'll stay ahead. Beautiful. So that's what it's called. Music. I remember this.
Thank you.
Strange. Can't see well with eyes. I see shadows better. Made less life than death. I don't find any of this. red now. They're going somewhere. We go up here, by the ladder? Now I know the word. Yes. There's a winged one. Watch out. He does not understand that he's dead. He's still waiting for his mother. But she is not coming. Mine neither. Because you people killed them all. A shadow. You, yourself. Long, long ago.
I know only one way into Polis from here. Through the Red Square. The Order keeps an outpost in the St. Basil's Cathedral. I'll get in touch with our men and tell them all I know. And my goal would be just a step away from there. It will all be over soon.
There's danger here, not like before. I feel it, and we'll be with you. We'll tell you what to do. Danger. Danger is there, audience. It's safe here. We should wait. Audio? Do not fear. I am close. Don't stand. I will help. Do not disturb them, Artyom. Stay close to me. They've been here for so long. Lots of them. But they are all lonely. Only fear and pain. They can't leave. And want somebody to stay with them.
Thank you.
Artyom, there are bad people. Many. Very red.
Opa! One more! Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head! I will be damned if they're to them! Well, your luck had to run out someday. You can disregard the order by the weapon, okay? Comrades! We have special orders directly from Comrade Kun.
Don't stand. I will help. No more. Too tired.
Attack! Eliminate him! Sugar! Carry out the order, блин!
We'll help you see.
And you had a chance. You know you could have stayed at the red line. We would have taken you in. But you just had to escape, huh? And then come...
Brilliant! Fucker! He still knows how to shoot, huh?
Or what, maybe you thought Corbett forgot all about you? Not on your lifetime, D'Artagnan. And neither did I. You didn't like it our way, didn't want to join us, huh? So you'll just have to bite the fucking dust here.
For this! I've got it here! pin! Veranda!
Yo, Spartan! You decided to show up? You got balls, huh? That's for sure! Come on, Ranger, kill a name like you always do it, huh? Or you're a chicken? You're chicken or what? So, Artemushka. You chicken now? Huh? No, of course, it's not like you're any helpless mutants, I know.
You are one tough son of a bitch.
Sua, you're coming to finish the job or what? Come on! Come up here! Come on, Artyom! Come on! Come up here, Brett! I can't chase you anymore, but I can still put a hole in your head if I see it. Don't you?
Yes, I do. You are good. You're good. Come on! Come on, Brett! Finish the job, Brett!
Isn't red, no anger, just sadness. I don't understand.
Letting the beast loose on you, huh? Oh, you are some...
The test at Oktyabrskaya was successful. The virus kills fast and goes inert fast. If we can get enough of it, clearing out the whole metro is possible. But we must capture D6 first. Thus, Comrade Morozov, you have only one chance to pull this off. The Order has good fighters, but there are too few of them to cover all the entry points. Our scouts have located a boldly descended entrance through Kremlin. While Miller's at the peace conference in Polis, he will be unable to command his men. That's when we strike. Yes, a week longer, and then comes the dawn of a new age.
Decide. You go? You help? Decide. You can't stay for long.
Artyom!
That's what forgiveness is. Thank you. I'll remember this.
We have to make it to Polis in time for... We have to make it to Polis in time for the peace conference. There isn't going to be any peace. Just war. The last war. Now I know the answers to all the questions. Pavel's head proved to be a real treasury of Korbut's sinister plans.
Thank you.
something strange here. Wait. I have to see.
Thank you.
Watch out! Legs are back. Vulnerable there.
Artyom! Over here!
Thank God, you're in one piece.
And you've brought a friend.
Wait, is this? Artyom, this kid shouldn't be out there without a gas mask. What the fuck?
Ah, so it is, so it is. A child of the surface, a dark one. No, don't shoot him, Miller.
Then get it away from me. No mask, I should have known.
This one's green, but that one's yellow. Tell him I'm not a danger.
It seems he is adapting well. Yes, that will keep him alive. May I talk to him, Artyom?
Colonel Miller, put your fear aside. This child is the future. You need only take its hand.
My hands are full enough. I doubt this creature can help us. But you two, you go on without me, before I give in to better judgment and rid the Earth of it.
How is this?
I can understand his thoughts. And I can hear yours, Artyom. Can you hear anyone's thought just by touching them?
With Artyom, it's different. We can talk from afar. He was adopted long ago.
Do you see, Artyom? The Dark Ones changed you so that they could understand us.
What's behind that door? Did you hear? They call you. I can hear. Open this.
Wait. That looks like one of the sealed doors in D6. Yes, at the exhibition.
It has a strong lock, too. We've yet to break it. What's there?
My people. They're inside. Sleeping.
Incredible. Look at this. They're hibernating. He is not alone.
I must wake them up. It's time for them to leave.
We are all going there now. We'll open the door if we can.
There's death nearby, all around. But I must wake them or be alone forever.
Now listen. Help us and we'll help you.
I will. What needs to be done? I must wake them.
We'll have to improvise.
Hey! Wake up, you bastards!
Colonel, can you open the gate where the Gardens line ends at D6? Do you have the code?
I have all the codes for D6, but I can't promise a thing.
You'll have to. Will help us in Polis if you do.
Take him along then, and brief me on the way. If I'm convinced that he'll help us, I'll open your door. Follow me.